Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I have a Costco haul to share. This is probably the biggest one so far that we have gotten all at once. We spent a total of $330, and I'm just gonna go over everything that we got and share with you what we got and how much we spent on it. So starting off back here, let me move these chips. I got a box of diapers for the twins. They're currently in size 2. They're like barely in size 2. The diapers are just a little big for them, but it makes more sense to buy size 2 than size 1 because that comes with 174 diapers. So we got them a large box of diapers, and these were $29. Up here, got some yogurt, some Greek yogurt. I am awful with having breakfast in the morning, so I'm trying to be better with having stuff available for breakfast in the morning. So I got these. Let's see, it comes with 18 of them, and they have strawberry, peach, and mixed berry. So that looked tasty. Also got a 2-pack of my Promised Land chocolate milk. The yogurt, I want to say, was $12, and the milk is $7. Over here, I got these organic tortilla chips. These are really, really good. They're the best tortilla chips that I've ever bought, you know, from a store, and they're not very expensive at all. I want to say they're only like $4 a bag. Also got a rotisserie chicken. I believe this was like around $5. I love the rotisserie chickens from Costco because I will shred them up and use them for like chicken salad, or if we have like a dish where we want some shredded chicken, we already have some, I'll freeze it. So I'll just take it out of the freezer and thaw it out and put it in dishes. Over here, I got 4 pounds of the organic ground beef. This is $20, so it comes out to $5 per pound, which I think is pretty good for organic ground beef. Also got some of this Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. I love this barbecue sauce. And let's see, for 4 pounds total, because these are 2-pound bottles, it's like $5.50, so it's very inexpensive for really good barbecue sauce. Over here, I've got my onion rings. I actually still have half a bag in our freezer, but it was kind of one of those things where it's like, if I buy it now, then I'll make sure I'll have some this month because I might run out of my other bag. So I went ahead and grabbed this one, and it'll just live in the freezer until we need it. And this is $10 for 4 pounds of onion rings. These are super tasty. We love having these with sides for dinner. Also got some more chicken strips. This is for our crispy chicken salad. Again, we still have some left over from when I bought a bag last time. I would say this was $11 or $12. And this comes with quite a bit. It's 3 pounds of chicken tender. So these last a really long time. Also got some more toilet paper. This was $15. We still have 2 sleeves left from our old or the other package that we got. So again, technically didn't need it today, but it's kind of one of those things that like, if I run out sometime this month, I'll be really annoyed that I didn't pick it up. So I went ahead and got it today, and it'll just live in storage until we need it. Matt saw this bacon cheddar crisp. I guess these are like crackers, or are they just little like pieces of cheese? I'm not really sure. What is this? So I guess that's kind of what it is, just bacon cheddar like squares. he saw this, he wanted to try it, and I think it was only $5. Got some sandwich meat. Matt has been getting just turkey, but he wanted to try the pastrami. I want to say it was like $11, $12. I'm not really sure with that one. Also got some more lettuce for our salads. This was $4. Some cucumbers for salads. This was $3.50. The bananas were $1.39 a bundle. So I went ahead and got 2 of those. Got 2 cantaloupes. This was $4. And these are really big, so $2 a piece. Also got some more cheese for our sandwiches and like, you know, different dinners where we need sliced cheese. This is $7. We also picked up a box of these fire logs. This comes with 9 of them for $2.20. And these are actually really nice because they burned for like, it says 3 hours, but sometimes it's like more like 4. So we really like those. Also got a box of potato chips, got some Honey Nut Cheerios. This is a 2-pack and it was $7. Again, I'm trying to be way better about having breakfast in the morning. So I figured I would get this and then slice up some bananas and have that for breakfast in the morning with some of the yogurt. And then over here, sorry, I still have all my fall stuff out. I have to put it away. Got a box of Capri Suns. This comes with 40 and I wanna say it was like $9. It wasn't very much at all. Matt likes to have these in his lunch sometimes. Connor likes to have them as well. I also got Connor a box of the chocolate milk. This was, I should keep the receipt with me so I can tell you exactly how much it was. I want to say this was like $14. Also got some of this mayonnaise. I don't remember the exact price. It was between $5 and $7. I want to say it was like $5.50. And then Matt got this spinach, artichoke, and Parmesan dip. It was one of those where they had the little station set up and Matt tried it and he really liked it. And this was $7. Over here, we got some crackers to go with the dip. I'm not sure how much the crackers were because I didn't grab them, Matt did. Also got some of these King's Hawaiian rolls. These are $5.50. Got some strawberries to go with lunches and then sides with dinner. This was $7.29. And down here, we got some medicine, which is kind of what made the price a little bit more than it normally is. Matt got two containers of this Claritin. I think this was $36, but these are usually really expensive. They're like $20 to $23 a piece. Whenever we get them like at Walgreens and or Walmart. So definitely cheaper to get them in bulk. I got Connor some vitamins. These were $10 and it comes with two bottles for, and they both have 160 gummies per bottle. So that's 320 total. So I think feel like that's a pretty good price for $5 a piece. And we also got some daily multivitamins. This was $12 and this comes with 500. So, and Matt and I both can take those. So that is everything I picked up today. Again, the total was $330. A little bit more than it normally is, but that's just because of the fire logs, the medicine that we got over here, and the diapers, because I haven't been needing to buy diapers yet, but I have to buy them now because I stocked up quite a bit before the twins got here, and they're already through my stockpile, so I have to start buying these now. But that's all I got today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.